Can Nirmala Sitharaman's budget revive animal spirits? Will it be enough to lift an economy facing one of its biggest slowdown? Here's our take. Why is the budget challenging? The challenge before the finance minister is to restore the twin engines of growth, consumption and investment. The mid-course correction in corporate tax rates hardly moved the needle, while the interest rate cuts by RBI haven't packed much punch. How do you and I fit in this budget? Private consumption growth slowed quite sharply in the first half of the current fiscal. It has led to fewer jobs being created, slower growth of incomes, and the lack of easy credit following stress in the non-banking finance sector. As a result, the Indian consumer has pulled back on spending. What are the options before the finance minister? One option is to put more money in the hands of the consumer by cutting personal income tax in this budget. The government should encourage consumers to spend this extra money on buying goods and or services, thereby stoking demand that's currently in the doldrums. A lasting consumer sentiment change could come about if there is a rise in incomes and easier availability of credit. High food inflation in the last few months has raised the prospect of a pickup in rural incomes, as farmers are getting better prices for their onions, potatoes and other produce. Whatever the government does on February 1, one thing is certain. Budget 2020 needs to calm nerves all around.